While it is true that young, healthy adults tend to get more mild cases of COVID-19, it's not a guarantee. It's also not a guarantee that you won't develop long haul syndrome from a mild infection. Getting more vaccinations out there are going to prevent more mutations from happening with this virus. At some point, it could mutate enough that these vaccines won't be effective. That's why it's important that the young adults get the vaccinations going quicker so that we can protect all of those around us.